So Madison's going to show me how to spin yarn. Okay, so he's coming up from here, right? All right, go. I'm going to watch me.
So you spin it. And once you get like a good twist, you pinch, you draw out some fiber, and then you let the twist go up into it.
No way.
Draw out the fiber.
That is so cool. Man, that'd take you a while to make you some clothes with that, wouldn't it?
Yep. So this type of spindle is called a drop spindle.
I like it. Look at that.
See, there's yarn.